Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Torchlight 2 here on the SB Game Fun channel. As usual, we are continuing with our main quest, moving through the game, grinding it as these types of games are called. We're grinding. Trying to get our way, make our way with our main quest, enter the Ember Works. So we have to return to the Ember Works door and continue with the quest. So without further yapping from me, let's get going. So we're at the bottom here. There's a car cozy, the all powerful. And right up there is the eye. I think that's where the witch is. We can't get to that eye. Is that right? I think that's what it is. Let's do a quick double check. I know, you don't want to see this part again. But I have to see whether or not I... If it's the witch... Crackle Spit, whatever her name was. Yeah, I think it is Crackle Spit. Cackle Spit. Yes, this is... Oh no, this is the... The robot eye, so this is the Ember Works right here. So Cackle Spit was someplace else. Okay, well, we don't need to go back to Cackle Spit, so let's keep going with the robot eye.
I can't believe it! The ground! It lasted as long as it can! Yes, place
it in the slot then. Place it in the slot. Oh, so here we go. What is this? To the Ember Works. Journey to the Sundered Field, okay, the Riven Skull Gorge, locate the Ember Works, and recharge the power source. Alright, let's recharge the power source. Once again, into the breach. Oh no, I hate these dungeons, man. It's just a massive crawl. So, here we are right here, and our objective is right over here, the power source. So, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a massive map here. Ooh-wee! Right, I just remembered the... I forgot the, I gave the dog the zombie feature. Okay, before I keep getting bomb-murderized, pet. I gave the pet a zombie feature, yeah, she can... He can summon a fearsome blood zombie. Summon nether imp. And there's a nether imp right there. So he's doing it on his own. I'm heading towards the source. Oh man, that thing's like a tracker. Wow, that thing can track you a long ways. Yeah, that thing is dangerous, man. I want to be sucking down mana, I mean, health potions in the face. This guy. Whoa, we're getting hit from back in the back there. What's back here? Oh, there's a door here. There's a door here, and I need to activate it somehow. Okay, so somewhere down here. There's something down here too. I don't have it open yet. Stuff up here I saw. I didn't see any tools to access. Yeah. Ah, there it is. Okay, that door is open. Man, that guy is lethal. Oh, there's a steam there. It's actually hindering my movements. down the valve. Mega health. All right, folks, got a phone call. Come on, put that mute phone on mute. I gotta draw them out. I gotta kite them out so I can take them out. I'm getting hit by that one guy up here. Let me take him out first. Okay, let me switch to the more powerful gun. Ooh, that's a, it sucks up mana, but it's powerful. Be near the ember works here, or the power source. Oh, there it is. Oh man, it opens up everywhere else. But we have to go down to the power source. The War Titan. Oh man, that just sounds like we're gonna be dying down here. Okay, so let's go. Let's go. Teleport us to can we
I can't do that here.
Sorry, just need to create a spot to come back to. Face a boss here. A War Titan. Uh-oh. Man, we're gonna get smoked here. Lights. Camera. Action! Here we go. Oh my goodness. Gotta spam the health button. Power source.
You have completed a quest.
You completed the quest. Turn the power source to the camp. Okay, let's sell some junk.
How may I help you?
This one here is 25, 56 to physical armor on the shoulder. 28. Okay, yeah, it's not worth it. I will keep it simply because it's a unique item. And then at some point I'll sell all my junk unique items as well. Level 53, dexterity of 117. Holy cow, I gotta do some serious modifiers to get all that. 329, what am I looking at? 212, 215, 238. Requires level 57 or dexterity of 117. Dexterity of 117. I'm only at 75. I have no modifiers for dexterity. I guess I need to be looking for stuff that modifies dexterity. Am I going to get any? Dexterity. No boots. Dwarf King Gauntlets. 32 to physical armor, 25% pet and minion damage, and 6 focus attributes. So I get to focus. But I don't need focus. I need dexterity. I need a boost in dexterity. I guess the next time I'm level, I'm gonna dump it all into dexterity. I'm trying to make a rounded character, and I think I need to push them. Oh, I still need to go to the Heartfire. VYRAX's tower in the Riven Skull Gorge. Yeah, that's a side quest I gotta do. So let's take a look before we turn anything in. Health potions.
Hello there.
I should be actually going to the bigger canisters because, although I see that's the this here increases health, so I need to increase this as well as dexterity in order to get to make sure I have enough HP to so I don't get one hit, so they don't down me with one hit. Heartfire. Let's take a look at Heartfire. What is this taking? Riven Skull Gorge. See, there's Heartfire. I think I've cleared this level out already, so there shouldn't be any. Okay, hold on here. I want to make sure I got rid of all. Yeah, I got rid of everything already. Okay. Alright, let's go do the side quest. Switch that over. There's a waypoint. Okay, you know, instead of running all, well, you know, we're already there. Next time we take the waypoint, because we're already there. All right, to the tower. As usual. Two paths to take, so let's take the one on the right. very linear, so we're moving along the path here. Glitterdale. We're heading into the heart of the mountain. Whoa! Big wolf guy. That's right, dude. You just hang up there.
Become more experienced.
Ooh-wee, that guy hit me hard. It's like those bats. You die because you get swarmed. Death by sheer numbers. Of those swarming you, and you're dead. All right, so now we know this dungeon is clear. We can make our way up and go east. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Up. I just need a half a hit and I'm done. Something strong enough to hit me, take out half of my life, and then okay, there's a path right here. Yes. I'm gonna go this path here because I think this might come to an end. Oh, man, they were swarming around me and it didn't. For some reason they hadn't started to attack yet. Ticket right there, man. But it's the same on this side, so I just went in circles. So I didn't have to go that side. Sorry guys, I had to make sure that big room, path leading both ways. Oh. path up on, I believe, on either side. Let's just open up this area over here. They're up top. So, we gotta go up. Let's clear them out. Oh, wow, that's not... I'm gonna take them all off. Them all fired at once. Woo! Where is that butcher? Which creature? Warlock. Side is cleared. So this side got enemies over here. All right, did I check for chest over here? All right. This is stairs up, going up, VYRAX, Mr. VYRAX, where are you? I have come to greet you. Don't stand there and get wailed on. Junk. Yeah, all of this is... Nice armor, 199 health. Heals the caster, so I have a healing spell. And of course I have some zombies. I wonder how long those guys last. Ooh! Big guy is tossing some... Big room. Well, not big, big wound, but big enough. I didn't keep an eye on my health. This area. 2,300. Alright. 2,300. I'll take that. I'll take the hit on that. It's a reasonable amount. I just gotta slow it down. Keep my eye on my health. I didn't keep an eye on my health. Doggone it. Gotta watch out for that guy, man. Kind of wallop. One hit me. Guys out of the way. Side, bring up some zombies, keep pushing forward. Oh, I think it's around it. Go, guys, go. I didn't even see that guy behind me. Oh, just wasted my health. Keep chugging health potions. That's how you lose all your health potions. Boy, VYRAX, far away. Where are you, VYRAX? Oh man, one more time. up to the top. Come on, jump down. All right, one more time, up top. Up ladder. To the top. This is the top? I hope it is. Watch out for these guys. Saw him fly up and then come down. About the backtracking, dudes. Let's go. This area out, man. There's nothing there. I don't want to bother with it. More bones. Getting near VYRAX, I hope. One more up, one more staircase. Alright, stairs up. this is the big boss here. I think, yeah, it is. Nothing. Hey, wait a minute, there's no... Oh, I thought this was the boss. Oh no, we gotta keep going. I thought this was VYRAX. VYRAX is chambers. So we gotta keep. That would have been too easy. Did I get him? Dragon. Don't stand there. Oh my gosh, almost died. Uh-oh, there's gold. Can't give up the gold, no, can we? still a warlock over here. Stairs. Let's heal up. Oh no, is this the boss now? Yes, I think this is it. This is it. I can't. Okay, hold on. Take a step. It won't let me open a portal here, but will it allow me to open a portal down here? Yeah. So that I can teleport back there. I don't want to waste any more money. Alright, guys. It's one-way ticket. VYRAX. I got my mixed up with my zombies. Tough one. Oh no, he created all those. got a couple special features that are blowing at my... He actually blows away my health. I mean my shots. Back it up. Get away. You drop. Got my anything back here? Mr. VYRAX. All right, back to the surface. Woo. Get back to the Imperial camp. So we met the challenge. Now let's just go and get rid of some junk. VYRAX is hard. Unique suck. 1% chance to cast Call Forth the Soul when you get hit. 5% chance to cast Meteor Strike. On kill. I have another. No slots right now. Clown pants. Oh my goodness. 57. Oh, it requires so much proof against the low forms of magic. I need to have. Oh, look at that. Okay, let's.
Greetings.
Let's sell what we know we don't need. Get rid of all this stuff. Yeah, that's right. Sell something you don't want to give away. Six to poison. See, these are all-arounders. They're all-arounders that I want. Concentrate. Now this is just poison. And I really sucked up all my health potions. Literally. And my potions. So, let's...
Hello.
Let's restock. See that? How much I consume? Look at that. I had 30,000. 15 grand went to health pots and mana pots. Wow, what a... Let's drop this in here. We'll sell it later. But I also need to break the... Yes.
Hmm.
Oh! Requires level 37. This is a 34. Oh, man. So I just got rid of a stone for no reason. So let's take a look at what stones I have. Maybe I could toss a new stone in there. Fire armor. Gosh, I would love to have armor. Something can boost armor. Mana. 2.6 mana per second for every monster within 3 meters. That means I have to be in the fray. Requires item level 28. Something to increase mana. That's the only one. Actually, hold on here. That lady sells. Oh, she sells all these nice stuff. 35 Exorcist Mantle. Now, hold on a second here. She sells me an Exorcist Mantle that has 2 socketable items. And this is... has one. And that thing's worth 10,000 gold coins. Holy cow. Rejuvenating male belt. That's a good belt. This is a whole lot better. Increasing 1% chance increase the amount of gold found and 3% to electrical damage. That's a good one right there, though. 2 sockets, man. I can make use of that. What do I have in here now? Is this skull? Oh, look at that. It's 20 plus 23 mana. Now, I don't want to suck down all my coins for this. So, I'm going to go with this so I can increase my... Oops. Oh, wait a minute. What did I buy? Oh, I bought a necklace. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. I'll take that. I'll exchange that. Okay. And that is... Is that it? Let me check my... inventory real quick. So this one is going to have to stay here until I have a level 37 or higher. That's unfortunate.
I am at your service.
Okay, is there an enchanter? Let's enchant that item. Oh my gosh, it's gonna cost me.
Fortune smiles on you.
3% to ice damage for poison? Oh, come on, man. That's totally bunk random. I haven't charged this one.
fortune favors you.
Woo, 128 to health. That's a good boost. I haven't done this one either. How much coins I have? I have 8,000 coins.
Fortune smiles upon you.
16 to physical damage reflected. I like that. I like it all. Alright. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining me on this episode of Torchlight 2. We are on episode 25, I believe. Thank you for joining me on this this run. As usual, like, share, subscribe. Especially subscribe. It would help the channel, obviously. And hopefully you'll come back for future episodes. Until then, have a good one.